Good morning to you. We have clouds rolling in and temperatures outside. They're very, very mild, very mild. We're in the 40s over Winston-Salem this morning, mostly cloudy, 46 degrees. That's not bad at all, is it? Considering our average high is 48 right now. It is 48 in Greensboro and Burlington, 38 in Lexington, 36 in Salisbury, and 51 in Mount Airy. Nice mix of temperatures here. Now for today, we're going to top out around 52. Yes, we'll cool down just a little bit, but we're not going to see a big wide range of temperatures today because the humidity is so high and moist air just doesn't heat up and cool down as quickly as dry air. So on clouds and radar, our satellite radar composite here brings in more and more clouds as the day goes on. We're going to keep that rain out of the forecast until later on this evening. In fact, after most folks have gone to bed. So you don't need your umbrella today, and the kiddos don't need to carry that umbrella to school. One less thing for them to leave there at school later on. Tonight, mostly cloudy skies. And by tomorrow morning, we'll start to see some showers bubbling up from the south, affecting mainly the western end of the Fox 8 viewing area along I-77. Rain all the way through Thursday night. Well, we could have a good respectable third of an inch or so in the triad. Highest amounts will be here in the mountains. And look at this model outlook for Friday's rainfall added to Thursday's rainfall. I think 5 inches is a bit much in Boone. I think that's overstated, but I do think that the eastward facing slopes of the mountains are likely to have a whole lot more rain than the triad. Although we could have 3/4 of an inch to 1 inch of rain total for that 48-hour period. We'll look forward to that. Temperature wise, we're looking good. 52 today, 54 tomorrow, and then we're going to be in the 60s on Friday. Yes, we do chill down again by the weekend. We'll be in the low 40s to begin next week.